Anything, Born to Be Reading, I Want to Be a Doctor. Written by Laura Driscoll, illustrated by Catalina Attavini. Published by HarperCollins Publishers.
We are at the hospital. My mom and dad, my brother Jack, and me. Jack is not so happy. His foot hurts a lot. I saw the whole thing. Jack flew off the top bunk. Maybe he forgot he can't fly. Dad put ice on Jack's foot. His foot is black and blue. Mom thinks it could be broken. So here we are in the emergency room. It is a busy place. Some people are hurt, some are sick. It is a good thing doctors are here to help.
Why do you think his foot hurts? Let's keep on reading and find out.
I like to help people too, I tell the doctor. Her name is Dr. Tate. Maybe you will be a doctor someday, she says. Dr. Tate looks at Jack's foot. She touches it gently. Let's take an x-ray, she says. It will show us if any bones are broken. We go to another part of the hospital. An x-ray machine takes a picture of Jack's foot. A man comes to look at the x-ray. Are you a doctor too? I ask. Yes, he says. I am Dr. Dean. I read x-rays. The doctor sees a small break in one of Jack's bones. So next we go to see Dr. Jones, a bone doctor. There are doctors just for bones, I ask. Yes, Dr. Jones says. Just like there are heart doctors, brain doctors, and skin doctors. Who did you see to get those glasses? Dr. Jones asks. The eye doctor, I say. What do you call your tooth doctor? Dr. Jones asks. The dentist, I say. And who do you see for checkups? He asks. My regular doctor, I say. Oh, I get it. She's a kid doctor. Mom and Jack go into the exam room. Dad and I decide to get a snack. In the cafeteria, we see lots of doctors and nurses on their lunch breaks. Dr. Tate is one of them. I used to think there was only one kind of doctor, I tell Dr. Tate, but there are so many kinds. What kind would you be? Dr. Tate asks. I shrug. Well, would you like to meet a few more? She asks. Dr. Tate takes us around the hospital. We meet Dr. Liu, who is a baby doctor. I've always loved working with little ones, Dr. Liu says. Then we meet Dr. Kent. He helps people walk again after an injury. I really get to know the people I treat, Dr. Kent says. Some of them I see every day. We meet Dr. Lopez, who works in a lab. She does tests to see what is making someone sick. You must like puzzles, I say. Yes, Dr. Lopez says. Our work is like solving mysteries. I ask Dr. Tate what she likes about being an emergency room doctor. I meet so many people, she says. Every day is different and busy. Later, we go find Mom and Jack. Jack has on a special boot. He needs to wear it for a few weeks. It will help his bone heal. Jack can even walk with it. He is feeling so much better, all thanks to doctors.
Then, thank you for reading with me and have a healthy day.